Some assignments are tougher than others. This is one of the toughest. This is attending the Kurt Cobain Memorial at Seattle Center. Some 10,000 people in this area. It used to be the site of the World's Fair, right underneath the Space Needle. And they've come here out of grief and frustration, some of them out of anger. Anger at being abandoned by one of their heroes. But everybody came for one reason, to pay their respects to Kurt Cobain. And yes, there were eulogies. Yes, there were people from all walks of life. Whole families were here. But it wasn't until a tape was played from Courtney Love that literally the place and time stood still.
I don't really think it takes away his dignity to read this, considering that it's addressed to most of you. He's such an asshole. I want you all to say asshole really loud. I haven't felt the excitement of listening to you as well as creating music, along with really writing and something, for too many years now. I feel guilty beyond words about these things. On our last three tours, I've had a much better appreciation of all the people I've known personally and as fans of our music, but I still can't get out the frustration, the guilt, and the empathy I have for everybody. There's good in all of us, and I simply love people too much. So why didn't you just fucking stay? So much that it makes me feel too fucking sad. Thank you all from the pit of my burning, nauseous stomach for your letters and concern during the last years. I'm too much of an erratic, moody person, and I don't have the passion anymore. And so remember, and don't remember this, because this is a fucking lie. It's better to burn out than to fade away. God, you asshole. Peace, love, empathy, Kurt Cobain.
What else should I be? All apologies.
Everybody getting together here is a very important thing, to let a lot of stuff go and to show each other that there are other people feeling the same way that you feel.
My friends and I, like, were talking the other day, and we were, like, thinking, like, comparing Kurt Cobain to Jim Morrison, just because, like, he kind of got the Seattle...
Into the
grunge. He's like the one that kind of got Seattle on the map. Yeah, and it's like, he was just a great performer, and he was really good in concerts, and he had this great music, and now all of a sudden he's gone.
You just gotta move on, you know? It's a tragedy. And it is a tragedy, but you gotta move on. You gotta think about what he did do, and not what he... You gotta think of his musical talents, what he did. And just don't think about that tragic morning whenever he chose to take his own life.
Kurt Cobain has killed himself, and we are left as survivors to make sense of this death. There is anger, there are feelings of sadness. We don't understand why. And the difficult part about suicides are that the answers are taken away with Kurt. He knew the whys. We don't all know all the reasons.
On behalf of Dave, Pat, and I would like to thank you all for your concern at this time. We remember Kurt for what he was, caring, generous, and sweet. Let's keep the music with us. We'll always have it, forever. Kurt had an ethic toward his fans that was rooted in the punk rock way of thinking. No band is special, no player royalty. That's the level that Kurt spoke to us on, in our hearts. And that's where he and the music will always be, forever.
I was really angry at Kurt Cobain for what he did, so I came to mourn the loss of Nirvana, more or less. I'm still angry.
Sounded like Courtney was angry too.
That really affected me a lot. That really influenced how I feel about this. And I'm glad I came down here and heard it.
Yeah, I'm really kind of worried about Courtney now at this point, you know. I mean, she's had a rough time with the media before, and I could just see that a lot of people would make a field day out of this. So I hope she looks out for herself.
Who do you think's come here today?
I think people that... are just looking for some place to be where they can share their thoughts with friends and other people that understand. I guess it's sort of a way for the community to say goodbye.
All is all we are. All and all is all.